Ever since I was a little kid, I learned about Victoria Falls, and ever since then, I've been wanting to see them. And I'm only 88 now, so, you know, I waited a while, but that is gorgeous.
Carolina Caring provides services for patients with serious illness, whether that's hospice services, palliative care services, or home-based primary care.
What's been great is to be here actually at Carolina Caring today to see the ThinkReality VRX being used with the Rendever platform, giving people that opportunity to put them into a headset that takes them out of those four walls, out of that life. That can really have huge benefits into the quality of life that someone might be seeking.
We had a mother and a daughter, and to be able to see them, you know, just interact together, experience things maybe that they used to do in their past to bring back memories or to go places they've always wanted to go was just amazing. So you see all the pretty greens and mm-hmm. blues and the pink every yes. once in a while coming mm-hmm. in.
Yes. The Northern Lights mainly was something I've been meaning to put on a bucket list, which I haven't done yet.
It spoke volumes to see some of the patients that require oxygen 24/7 not have to wear their oxygen, or a patient that struggles with tremors and anxiety, to see those almost stop and just see her calmness was amazing. I think that this is a great holistic approach.
Makes you feel like you're there. It calmed me down some. I just didn't feel as nervous.
Patients were talking about how comfortable the headset was on their head, not tight. They could even wear their glasses. The Rendever platform has great ease of use. Clinicians, patients, family members, or caregivers would be able to use the equipment easily. I could see this becoming something that we would do regularly with our patients.
I wasn't sure what it was going to be like, but I enjoyed all of it.
Saw so many things I've been wanting to see all my life, and now I finally get to see them.
It's been a wonderful, wonderful experience to see how the hardware, the software, and the support from Carolina Caring come together to create a solution that really can change the lives of some of the people that have seen it.
Us being able to do this with our patients will help improve their quality of life, and that's what our whole goal and our whole mission is to give good quality care and help improve people's quality of life.